And also, we ought to consider together, what is peace? We obviously, the obvious meaning is not to have conflict, not to have pain, not to suffer, not to have everlasting struggle from the moment you are born till you die. That is to have no problems at all. And no conflict. Is that possible?